Hello and welcome to Progressive Education Society's Modern College of Pharmacy, Nigri, Pune.
Myself, Dr. Bhushan Pimpri. In this video, we will discuss about the swelling index. Swelling index is calculated as the swelling of the crude drug's desired amount or required amount of crude drug in water. There certain crude drugs, they have an ability to absorb water and swell. These drugs, they have mucilage, and this mucilage absorbs the water and makes the seed or makes the crude drug in a swollen format, or it increases its volume. Now this mucilage, what is it? It is a carbohydrate. It is a polysaccharide present generally in the cell walls of certain seeds or sometimes in other part of the crude drug. More the mucilage, more will be the swelling observed for a particular crude drug. This mucilage, if it is really a mucilage that makes the seed swell in water, this can be tested by using ruthenium red as a dye. Ruthenium red forms a fixed complex with mucilage, so even after washing with water, the complex gets reddish pink color. Now, determination of swelling index can be done by a simple procedure. It is very simple, practical. Herein we require certain materials like crude drug, approximately 1 gram, or sometimes you may also use volume of the seed, that is 10 ml, 5 ml or so. Then a measuring cylinder is required. In certain books, especially in WHO monograph, you will find the measuring cylinder of around 25 ml. Now that is for crude drug powder. And if you are not sure whether your crude drug is what amount of crude mucilage is present in it, so how much it will swell, if you are not sure, I will recommend you to take 100 ml measuring cylinder. Then we will require a wash glass, or you can take a petri plate or a paper as a covering to this measuring cylinder, because we are going to leave it for minimum 24 hours and we will allow the seeds to swell in water. So we require water to fill up this measuring cylinder. So this is just the simple requirements for this experiment. Now initially, the measuring cylinder should be dried and cleaned. It should not have any traces of water or even any seeds or adherent material in it. Clean and dry measuring cylinder is to be taken. Then take 1 gram of crude drug as per Indian pharmacopoeia, or you may take some amount of crude drug and put it in the measuring cylinder. And now the next very important thing is to record the volume of this 1 gram of seed, or you can record the volume of whatever seed you have added. Now this volume will be termed as initial volume of the seeds. Now in this case, suppose if it is 10 ml, the initial volume of dried seeds is 10 ml. Next, fill in water up to the highest mark of this measuring cylinder. And then apply lid, or you can even add filter paper with a rubber band so that it forms a cover and prevents any microbial growth over it, because this is carbohydrate and water. Leave it for 24 hours as such. In WHO monograph, you will find that you need to stir it and keep it aside for 3 to 4 hours. But as far as crude drugs are concerned, it is recommended to store it for minimum 24 hours. Then next, you will find after 24 hours, the seeds have swollen. And now there is very important observation you need to record, that is the final volume. The final volume of the seeds should be recorded. Remember, the water level is never measured in this experiment. We have to concentrate upon the volume of the seeds and not the water level. So, the final volume of the seed is to be recorded. Now, as far as calculations are concerned, the swelling index is calculated as final volume minus initial volume. So suppose in this case, our final volume was 50 ml and the initial volume was 10 ml. So the swelling index is 40. Remember, this is not suffixed with any unit. Indices are always represented as number without any unit. And if you want to write the result of this experiment, you can write as 1 gram of seeds swell to 40 ml. Or alternatively, you can say swelling index was found to be 40. This is understood that 40 means 1 gram of seeds have been taken. In certain experiments, you need not have to measure in grams. You can directly take in mLs. That means the seeds can be directly poured into the up to the lowermost mark of the measuring cylinder. Then water is to be added, gently stirred, and then water should be filled up to the uppermost mark and covered with lid and allowed to rest for 24 hours. And later, final volume is to be recorded. So there are different ways how you can determine the swelling index. As far as this indium pharmacopoeia is concerned, you need to record the swelling index as per gram of the seeds or per gram of the crude drugs. Why should we perform this kind of experiments? What is the importance or significance of this experiment? Mucilage has an ability to swell in water because it absorbs water. So, it can be used as a bulk forming agent for the treatment of constipation. In constipation, the bowels or stools are unable to pass through the large intestine especially. So, if these crude drugs which have good mucilage content such as isabgol or osimum seeds commonly called as sabja, if they are taken along with water, they go up to the intestine and they form a bulk. Now this bulk stimulates peristaltic movement and helps to push forward the bowels through the large intestine. So this helps in the treatment of constipation. Another important pharmaceutical application of this mucilage is as a disintegrant in the formulation of tablets or certain granules. What is a disintegrant? Disintegrant is a component that absorbs water and swells. Now, if your tablet is containing disintegrant, it will absorb water from the intestine and it will keep on swelling. And in doing so, this swelling, this disintegrant will break the tablet. Breaking will release the crude drug into the adjoining area. So this is the important role of mucilage. Generally, mucilage has commercial importance as a bulk forming laxative. So this is all about swelling index. Generally, the swelling index is done for seeds because they have maximum amount of mucilage. In the market, you will find various different formulations containing isabgol as, or even the husk of the isabgol has more amount of mucilage. So only husk can also be sold into the market. Sometimes husk is powdered and this husk has a bland taste and cannot be tolerated by the patients. So this powder of husk is mixed with some flavoring agent like orange or pineapple, and then sold into the dry powder is sold in the market.